have a biodigital human of the lung with TB, and I want to share that with our viewers. Let's take that if we can real quick. And doctor, maybe you can explain to us exactly what is happening. Tell me here, this is obviously a patient who has been infected. Walk me through this for our viewers to help understand what's going on.
Okay, what we see here is, first you see the trachea, that tube there is this the area, this is the trachea, okay? And then it divides in your bronchi here on both sides to go to both parts of your lungs, or both lungs, and this is your lung and the other lung. And the lung should look like this, like a pink colored lung, okay? So that's a healthy lung. What happens is the bacteria enters, and because what I said that it goes in a very tiny, small droplet, what we call it, okay, of saliva, then it goes directly into your lungs. And usually very often goes to the upper part of your lungs, and then it starts causing inflammation. So all this tissue that you see there in white represents inflammation of your lungs, and that's what the bacteria is causing. And your white cells are going there also to attack that bacteria, and they are also causing inflammation of your lung. Sometimes the disease is so severe that it destroys portion of your lungs, and then you have this cavity thing. It's like a hole in your lung, really a hole, and can be full of fluid. And bacteria are in huge amounts on those holes. And that person is coughing, is laughing, is sneezing. And every time he does that, he's producing and liberating into the air those tiny bacteria in those tiny droplets of saliva. And then that gets transmitted.